What's going on? What's going on? Yo, about to check out Chris Webby's Raw Thoughts Part 5. I heard, I want to say 2 and 3, or is it 1 and 4? I can't remember. I get them all mixed up. I get them mixed up with the Heart series, too. But, you already know Chris Webby is a rapper's rapper. This kid's came out a few weeks ago. I'm late to it because, you know, I've been busy, to be honest. But been recommended to me, so here we are. Let's go. I'm not going to watch the video because I like to, when people got these type of video songs, I like to put my own thoughts to it and then watch the video later and put them together if that makes any sense. But this shit reminds me of some Tom McDonald shit. It's because all the clones and shit. So, I mean, it's about to be deep, man. It's 8 minutes, so I ain't gonna be pausing every 5 minutes, whatever. I'm gonna try not to, at least, anyway. But let's go.
There's a lot of opinions floating around these days, and I got my own.
What's that song? Dun, 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 dun. Marshall Mathers. Hey, give me those vibes.
You know, they may not be publicly acceptable, they may get me canceled, but it's my goddamn American right to speak them. And if you got a problem with that, suck my dick. In a world made for the weak, the meek, the beta males and the sheep. Too soft for debate. If they don't agree, then they just block and try to censor whatever you speak. Only like minds on the timeline that they see. They anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they just anti-facts. And you can show them the proof, but if it doesn't all align with their views that they've been programmed with from the news, then they don't want to hear it.
Oh my god. That's a tough one right there. Programmed from the news, you know, news program. That's funny. That's dope too, because, you know, a lot of people, if people just, you know, take the time, I think I said this shit all year, if people just take the time, and last year, to just look at shit themselves instead of just running with what the media says, like with that Rittenhouse dude, you know, Biden calls him a white supremacist, and everybody runs with him saying he shot black people, he's racist, but bruh, he gotta be the worst white supremacist in the world if he shot white people. Controllably too, you know what I'm saying? What was it? 30 round mag, he'll let off what, 4 shots or some shit like that? It's crazy, man. The media just love twisting shit up, man. Just make, never mind. Let's go.
Even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit. That's why they fear it. They try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck? I'm not important enough? Must I talk about the vax? How they poisoning us? Or the Vatican and all the...
Yeah. Fuck. Here we go with this vaccination shit. I'm not vaccinated. I'm not against it, obviously. You know, I'm this... I had the first version... the OG version of the Chinese virus, and I beat that shit in my original hospital. You know what I'm saying? That shit was tough. That shit kicked my ass. Yo, y'all seen it? Y'all seen the video I did? If it bleeds, it could be killed. Now, I could barely fucking breathe. Fucking face was all pale and shit. I couldn't even walk down a hallway without being out of breath. So, I mean, yeah, it's just serious. But the thing about that vaccination is now it's like a whole mandate thing, right? But like, yeah, I remember last year when Trump was putting it out, and you know, everybody on the left, Biden, Harris, everybody was saying, "I'm not going to take that shit." and now it's, you got to take it or you lose your job. Like, that's, and no one's questioning that shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I don't get. Like, 1 minute don't take it, next minute is mandated. And how the fuck is this version of the shot supposed to protect against fucking Unicron, whatever the fuck it's called? Like, you know, every few months there's a new variant. I don't understand. Like, I'm lost. You know what I'm saying? I don't get it. Like, if it's a new variant every fucking few months, how is a shot from, I guess, boosters supposed to help? But like, at that point, what's the point of even having it? You know, especially when your immune system is better off than the actual shot. That's what I'm saying. I mean, I love to be proven wrong, but I'm not taking that shit.
Boys that they touch, I'm not scared. Shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. We the last dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to show them some balls, these agendas they've been pushing. motion will be slow to a crawl, but y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along, sitting there triggered over a song. I know the type.
Got tweets.
A Black Lives Matter sign on the front porch, never had a black person in the house. Yeah, it's time to call them out. Virtue signal motherfuckers ain't about shit. They just running at the mouth with these pre-programmed points of view and these ludicrous facts. Asian hate.
Pre-programmed points of view. Come on, bruh.
And like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you could use while I rap. Pussy, yeah, it helps them all sleep at night. Knowing they signed a petition for equal rights for transgenders, talking like it's their fight, when in reality they never met one in their life. They don't donate or actually do nothing about it. They just sit there sipping Mountain Dew on their couches while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves. Applaud the loss of freedom and cancel those who rebel. And I'm the bad guy because I'm white.
It's crazy. It's crazy, bruh. Yeah, well, hold on. What are you about to say?
Okay, which means that I'm a bigot and discredits what I say. But I'd rather have some toxic masculinity than have an inner bitch in me, bitch. So suck a dick of three. See the out.
That's crazy. This country is so racist, but if you're a white dude, you're considered a fucking... That's crazy, yo. In this racist country, you know, a white man isn't safe. Because, you know, it's so much shit, man. Like you only hear about white cops shooting black people. You know what I'm saying? What was the shit I just heard about? A baby got shot, a black kid. You know, you only hear about the, you know, the kids getting hit by strays in the cities or whatever. You only hear about this one because a cop shot him, but they don't mention the fact that, you know, it was dude killed two people and they had a shootout, speed chase with the cops. So yeah, when they caught him, they wet the car up. They probably didn't know that the kid was in there. I'm not saying the kid should have died. You know, it was only like 4 months or some shit. But I'm just saying, like, the media just will this. They hate white people. Well, they all, wait, really white cops, like, it's crazy, man. I ain't trying to get into all that shit. This video hasn't even started yet, bro. It's not even 3 minutes. My fault. I can go on
keeping you lost, and now you're caught in an echo chamber of your own thoughts. Let me talk while I can and speak to all my supporters before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Because nowadays, that's the American way with this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do whatever they say. But we tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I got a duty to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. When it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I did it? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my 8th booster, fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate me dead.
Did a shot from a gun to they put to my head. They give it to me after I'm vaccinate me after I'm dead. Bruh. Damn. I pretty much just said that too. Like, I'm not against it. You know what you want to do is your body, your choice, whatever. And I'm also, I don't care about the whole abortion thing either. I know people gonna think I'm some fucking conservative or whatever because I think for myself. I'm not either one. Hell, I like the hat. You know, I do agree. Fuck Joe Biden. You know, I'm highly into the Second Amendment. So, I mean, that's why I got the hat. It ain't nothing to do with, you know, fuck the left, fuck the right. But legit, like, shit, what was I just saying? I just lost my train of thought. Damn, what was I just saying? Damn, bro. It'll come back to me. I'm shit. Fuck it. First pick. Yeah. Look at that shit. Yeah, I just said that. I was just saying that. I ain't a Democrat or Republican, man. It's just, I'm just here. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no fucking liberal. None of that shit. I didn't even vote. You know, I just see shit for what it is. You know, I didn't vote for anybody. I just see how fucked up the world is, and I just comment and keep shit to myself, one or the other. If someone asks me about it, I give them my opinion. Let me tell you how soft the fucking world is now, man. Like, you can't even play games anymore. I mean, what was it? 2042? motherfuckers took off the scoreboard to hide the sorry niggas. Like, are you serious? Is that where we're at now? Yeah, take away a fucking scoreboard. Something that actually is used to help the game out, you know, to help players figure shit out. Take it out because you want little Timmy to get his fucking feelings hurt. Like, come on, man. Like, where are we really at now? Like, can't even play games anymore without people being oversensitive. Like, and not to mention, it's an M-rated game. So the fact that they took a scoreboard out, like, it's saying adults are fucking getting butthurt about this shit, too. Like, gaming nowadays is fucking horrible. Like, the shit, I don't know how I went for this situation or this conversation, but like, no games fucking work. And all the shit costs more too, not to mention. That's some bullshit. How you gonna cost more and not work? I'm gonna go back to the video. My fault. I don't know why I'm all over the place with this shit. I guess my raw thoughts too, you know.
Oh, y'all thought I was done? Hell no. This is raw thoughts. You know how we do. Line these motherfuckers up. It's time to get to work. Where should I start? Joe Biden, I guess. Old Yeller. Shit, I'm honestly surprised he hasn't died on
the scene. You ain't a president,
so you don't have to pretend. Come on, Joe. We all know that you ain't actually win. Yeah, them puppet strings holding you up. Weekend at Bernie's. Dementia really slowing you up. Should we be worried? You're tripping upstairs, then you're sniffing on hair. Someone go and get this geriatric man a wheelchair. And then you've got a son making lots of loot from the Ukraine. And blew it on prostitutes. So I'll snort a line of crack rock off the protective case up on Hunter Biden's laptop. So I'm typing in caps lock like, hi Fauci, I seen that mail leak, dog. Better get a better antivirus, called a geek squad. The king of backtracks. Last time I seen that many wrong numbers was me when I failed math class. And Jen Psaki, I'm getting sick of that lying twat fire crotch. Always trying to tell me they'll require shots. But if it's shots that they want, I'll let them have it. If they knocking on my door, checking my vaccine status. Andrew Cuomo, grabbing asses like the old days. Still had time to kill more old people than old age. We all hate.
God damn. Didn't he send everybody to like the nursing homes or some shit? All the sick people? Damn, bruh. And they only got rid of him because he was touching bitches. Not killing people, but touching bitches. That's funny.
Judge and defame you. I speak for all Italians. We don't claim you. Injected Rachel Maddow with a fatal strain of mad cow. Walked her up a massive flight of steps and kicked her back down. See your news come out. Make me want to smack the dick right out of Anderson Cooper's mouth. So ask your senator, pass me the AstraZeneca vax. Your relative's dad go and jab your stepmother rap. And testing your ass when you have
the temperature, bro.
Shit. We going nuts, don't vax the messenger. Not Kamala Harris and Guantanamo Barracks. She's incarcerated. So many people, I think it merits leaving her there to rot. She deserving of it either way. Just be sure you don't.
She's for the black people, though. Keep that in mind.
Go and throw the key away. Now you can call me insane, but Ted Cruz is actually growing on me. Wait, let me explain. Shot wise, he's been freedom of choice while also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter how bad that I want to hate, I give credit where it's due. I know it's a hot take, but before I'm off the subject, wait, you still ugly. Shit, Arya Stark won't even wear your face. I'll impregnate
my Oh my god. Oh my god. I remember that was like season 6. I remember the cover had all the faces on it. And she was learning how to be the assassin. I forgot who was taking people's faces off or whatever. Cool ass shit. I never understood it. But that was like some of the coolest parts of Game of Thrones. I fucking hate that series, but what was it? Hard Home and Battle of the Bastards. Easily the best episodes out of the whole series. Easily. But that Arya Stark. Yeah, she was solid. One of the best characters too. After the mercenary dude, I forgot his name, but he was funny as shit too. My fault.
Said my dick was great. I said, shut up, bitch. Get back in the kitchen. Fill my dinner plate. Then I liquidated Bill's estate. Moved her house up with them in them, let them incinerate. Gathered up their ashes and slipped them into some boxes. The FDA approved it and shipped it off to the masses. Had some side effects, but they ain't worried about that shit. Long as I ain't tell no one and pay my taxes. Get your vaccine, shoot up like 15. And don't forget to go collect your free Krispy Kreme. Go and get tested for fun to get a swab.
You know, I got a thing in the mail, actually, but you get $50 if you get the vaccination. Fuck that 50.
Nothing quite like huffing ethanol oxide. And Zuckerberg will try to censor my words. Jack Dorsey shadow banning this revenge of the nerds. New rules trying to regulate life as it was. More mandates than gay night at the club. So I'm sorry that I had to come and stop this.
More mandates than gay guys at a club? What? You know, no one else is gonna be saying shit like this, so, except for Tom. That's crazy. Before we all need a motherfucking shot to go anywhere, so someone had to come and rock the boat and say shit that even Tom McDonald won't. And I'm just one guy with the balls to say. Maybe I'm wrong. Even if I sound off the ways, all I know is that we're way too lost to save at this point. I could write a raw thoughts a day. Shit, but these are my opinions, and I'm allowed to speak them. You wanna get the shot? Do you? It's called freedom. Don't stop forcing vaccinating, cause to me, that's like pushing pork belly on a vegan. I mean, disagree with my views, that's all fine. I respect you for yours, respect me for mine. We don't gotta draw a line in the sand to nothing. Just respect the motherfucker that'll stand for something. So keep watching it.
That shout at him?
I think he did that shit at the BET cipher with the Trump supporters or whatever. Keep trusting the numbers, I'll keep digging for truth and tell them what I discover as they cancel motherfuckers just for raising their hand. I'll pull my megaphone out and get to taking a stand. Raw thoughts. Oh, damn. Dome shot. Ah, fucking fire. Honestly, I don't know how many times I can hear this shit because this shit's like 8 minutes. But, he said nothing, you know, bad. Like, he gave you his thoughts. Like, we used to be able to do that in America. You know what I'm saying? And I don't want these two guys to be beefing. You know, I don't think it's like that serious to say he'll say something that Tom won't. If anything, they both get on a track together. You know what I'm saying? Just rip off. Oh my God! Can you imagine having like a back and forth? Talk about how shitty of a state our country. Well, Tom ain't really from this country, but well, he came here. Yeah, can he say he lived here? Right? I can't remember. But you can imagine these two guys going back and forth, talking about how shitty the country is right now. Man, that would be a fucking banger. But like I said, this ain't for everybody. You know what I'm saying? If YouTube still had a dislike button, I wonder how many dislikes this shit would get. Because like I said, most people don't like you thinking for your own, having your own opinion or whatever. I didn't mean this video to go off this long, by the way. My fault. So I'm gonna cut it off right now, but Chriswebby always coming through with a solid ass verse, solid ass track. I'm just gonna listen to all five of your shits in a row. That's probably like a whole hour and a half probably, but yeah, that's it. Appreciate the recommendation, and on to the next one. Let's go. All right, so I didn't want to keep talking on the video because it was like 16, 17 minutes or whatever. And I'm not editing this shit. So, fuck it. I'm just going to add this to it. Alright. So, we definitely need people like, you know, Chriswebby and Tom McDonald to, you know, make songs like this. Because other people ain't going to fucking do it. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people got tired of Tom doing a song every other week about politics. But no one else is doing this. I don't know what the big deal is. It ain't like it's like an overabundance about, you know, people doing these type of songs or whatever. Chriswebby's been around for a long ass time too, so you know, I'm pretty sure he's been doing this shit. I want to say before Tom, because I'm not too familiar with both catalogs, but I know I heard Chriswebby years ago. But yeah, I don't know, man. Like, I want to hear them both on a track, you know what I'm saying? But more importantly, I want to get that off my chest because I was talking about Tom and then he said the Tom shit earlier. That's why I brought that up. But if you don't like these type of videos or type of songs, just don't click on it. It's just that simple. Like, it's not nuke science, it ain't rocket science, none of that shit. It's literally that simple. If you don't like something and you read the fucking title, scroll up, bruh. Scroll down. Fucking back out. Back out. Fuck me. You know, turn your phone off or whatever, or your laptop. I don't know. Just don't click on the video. Like, it doesn't get any simpler than that. Like, if you really want to take your time out your day and talk about how you don't like something, I mean, yes, you're right to do it, but just know I don't give a fuck. I really don't, man. Like, I'm at that point in life now. Like, I used to try to, like, let me stop lying. No, I didn't. I like to try to see both sides or whatever, but, like, you really can't say nothing bad about these songs unless, you know, you're fucking... I mean, he talks about both sides. So I mean, like, you can't really be... Unless you're super heavily left, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got a tattoo of Biden on your fucking titty or something, you know what I'm saying? you can't say this song is negative or it's going to hurt somebody negatively, you know what I'm saying, or affect somebody negatively, you know what I'm saying? So all I'm going to say is, if you don't like the title of the video, do not fucking click on it. Scroll or type something else in, or unrecommend or whatever the fuck pops up in the feed or whatever. It's that simple. You know, I'm not here for the long-ass paragraphs. You know what I'm saying? I legit literally don't give a fuck about, you know, you not liking a video of mine. Nigga, I'm like a baby in the next room. You know what I'm saying? After I finish this. Me thinking about someone not liking the video is the last thing I'll probably ever think about. You know, I do this shit as a hobby. That's all I'm saying. I don't need a paragraph on Instagram. None of that shit. Hit the dislike button. I don't know. I mean, it won't show nothing, but do that. I don't know. I just don't want to see that shit. But I'm not blocking comments either. Like, never mind. I've been talking too much. I apologize. Just know that we need people like Chris Webby and Tom to do these type of videos and songs or whatever. And I'm about to check out the video and actually watch it too. But that's it. My bad for the fucking rant, or, you know, long ass video for one song. This thing ain't a common thing. It just happens. This video was already, or the song was already 8 minutes. And, you know, we talking for extra few minutes, you know, boosting it up. But my fault. Take it easy.